for pants and her chairs.
So what we should do?
That is very nice. You need to just come up with new ideas and very nice ideas on how to dictate to students, right? Okay, one of them is called running dictation.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And it's very good. It fits different learning styles because students have to stand up, move to the directions, go, run, come. Sometimes it's just,
super fun.
Accents. But it's super fun, actually.
Yes.
Okay, first of all, first of all, we should put some text on the board or on the walls. Students will run to them. And then they will memorize the sentence and then run back to their friends, repeat it to the friends.
Yes.
He or she should write it down, and then he should run back again. And then after it's finished, what should we do? We should pass it around to other students, then we should check who has written the more text.
Yes, yeah. Well, I didn't know actually.
Yeah,
that looks like an action.
It's for improvement.
Let's go see.
Dictation, dictogloss, and all kinds of dictation that you can search it and find it. Thanks for watching us.
Thank you.